guys, my name is Sage, and today, you may know this map already, we're playing Diversity 3. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this is not my first time playing a bit of the map, but I have not completed it yet, as things keep going wrong. So, we're going to, I don't know if I can, I'll speedrun it. Yeah. I'll speedrun the parts that I know, probably. Let's do this. I should probably show that. 10 out of 10 pro YouTuber, guys. So, we'll go over here. Do the whole lever thing. I believe I've been through, I've been through, I think, escape branch, puzzle branch, elytra branch, parkour branch, and survival branch? Yeah. So that's a good bit of it, but I haven't actually completed the map. Spelled it right. Trust me, I'm good at this. Okay. If I can do the parkour without any deaths, guys. Because I think I'm gonna do that one first. It's kind of annoying, so. Beam me up, Scotty. I was gonna say, am I going up yet? I was not. And now we're in Q's head. Stranger. You are a long way from home. Yeah. I mean, I'm actually sitting in my home right now, but I feel a connection with you. Okay. Do you feel it also? Nah, man. I'm taking this. This place is. The monument must be completed.
Oh, what's that? I don't know what a monument is.
Must find the wool and insert it into the chest. Okay. Fun fact, I have some friends that walked right past this and didn't know what they were supposed to do. headphone warning. Parkour. It's the pink one, right? Yeah. I think. Alright, I'm good at this game. It's over here. Oh, frame drops. Okay. Alright. Okay, it's not over there. It just wasn't showing up yet, was it? Yeah, okay. I'm good at this. Promise. let's go. Okay, so let's see if I can complete this without any deaths. I seriously doubt it though. I'm so good at this. Jesus. Somebody help me. Did that? What do I do? Did I mess up? Oh, now I'm down here. I actually did mess up. Okay. Let's try this again. At least I didn't die. So. Oh, right. I'm supposed to jump to the stair. I'm smart. I promise. Come out Wednesday night and join the Brotherhood, they said. We'll happily train you, they said. Good grief. What a nice guy. Where am I supposed to go now? Up here? Yeah. I hate how much this one involves trapdoors. This is just rude. That was just rude. The wall was sketched out there a minute. Course complete. I believe we go up on the bone thing. I don't know what to call it. Fossil of sorts. God, I'm good at this game. I promise, I'm a Minecraft pro. Oh, there goes the death thing. Not completing it with no deaths. Sad face. Okay, what if I do it with one death? Just one. Like... That's what we'll go with. One death. I promise. This one should be fine, right? I should be fine. I'm a god. Not really. I like this area though. Could have gone the other way. Alright. Smart. Promise. Minecraft Pro. Ooh, I almost fell there. That corner. Ha! Back up the tree I go. Oh Lord! Wait, I almost walked past. I'm good at this game. Oh my god, I keep doing that. Okay. Fall this time, promise. Alright, here and then. Alright, it's over there. Wait a minute. That's actually illegal. There's no way I can recover this one. God dang it. Back up the tree again. I'm such a failure. Not doing it that time. No. Cool. Okay. I'll get it this time for sure. Wait a minute. It's fine. I think. I hope. Yeah, it's fine. Smart. Promise. Oh. Oh. Not falling for it that time. Gosh. Oh. There we go. This one. Oh, right, the pirate one. just jump in the water. It doesn't count as a death. I'm okay with that. Wait. Forgot to sprint. I caught the ladder. Oh, I almost didn't make that one. And then we climbed this ladder for like a year. Can't remember if you have the Wii on the top or like the this part. It's this part, isn't it? Definitely not completing this with like one death. Okay, that was illegal. Wait, can I make that one? Oh, I can. Sweet. Okay. Rest in peace, my two deaths. Little bit. Don't know how much, so I'm just gonna go for. Cool. Oh, I almost didn't make that. Alright. Who did it though? It's fine. Okay. What's next? Liberty or death? One where you gotta climb the Statue of Liberty. Which is actually fairly easy, except for the slime block thing. I think you might need a headphone warning for this one. No, you should be fine. Like that one was illegal. Is there another one up here? Right. Or is this the one with the ladder? Yeah, it is. I hate these slime block like piston thingies. Can do it, just use your spidey powers. I wish I had spidey powers. Who doesn't? Oh crap. Almost there, I think. Can't remember if I go that way or this way. I mean, either one works, doesn't it? Pretty sure. Oh. know, maybe I can at least do it in two deaths, right? Oh, I don't like this one, though. Because the way that I found to do this one is honestly probably not the easiest way, but it's fine. Ow. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, regen. Regen. Yeet. There we go. I can jump to here, right? Yeah. Down here. Yeah, That was scary. Okay. Let's regen a minute. Because I gotta keep dropping down. Pretty sure I need full health for this first one, because I'll probably miss the first thing and go to the second. Or the third. Owie. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay, so this is the way that I found to do it. And I don't know if it's the right way. It certainly is the long way. So if there's another way to do it, I'm sorry. And I basically said, hey, there's a fire escape here. Maybe we gotta climb up it. So I did. It took a year. Whole year of my 19-year-old life, and we're still going. Still going. Yeah. Still going. Elevator closed. And then I took the stairs. With its annoying goblins. In here. It said elevator close. So I went up the ladder. Then I went back here. And then I went out here. And then I went over here. And I jumped my little butt onto this helicopter. And then jumped my little butt onto this. Butt down here, and I went over here. I still really want to know if there's like an easier, quicker way to do all this, but this is how I did it. Whew. There we go. Climb up here. Thank you. it's so annoying just because of the fire escape. What's this one? Oh, it's the beanstalk one, I think. I was right. Okay. Good at this game. Nice little room for this cute little house. Little fence, I almost fell right there. Get up, there we go. Okay. Okay. Well, there too. Oh, we're going into the clouds. If they made you go further up there. Thank God they don't. Anybody remembers which diversity this castle is from? Comment down below. Hey, this little guy. What's he say? I quit YouTube like 3 years ago, but he still won't let me leave. Who's he? What do you say? I'm still upset over the terrible magenta uniform, huh? Poor guy. Is this Key? No, it's that one guy, right? I don't know. Did a quick head swap. Still too short to see anything. Okay. I'm just gonna read all the ones up top because there are way too many to discuss or something. I guess the zombies won't be a problem anymore. Okay. This map is the worst map I've ever seen. 0 out of 10. Wow! That's rude. Here, shoot someone. Can I shoot myself? Let's find out. Success. Oh, I get to keep it? Okay. What, there's one more, isn't there? I think so. Alright, yeah, it's the spelling one. Prepare for me to fail like 1,000 times. Ooh. Over there. What am I missing? V. E. T. Okay. Where's the E? Oh, there's the T. Oh, the E's over there. Where's the B? Where Where's the V? Is that it? No, I don't think so. Actually, I have no clue. Where is it? Oh, I almost fell. Is that it? No, surely not. That's a U, right? Yeah. Where is the V? I'm actually so smart. Is that it? Yes, okay. Okay, so I did this with two deaths. It's not bad, but I really wanted to do it with none. Okay. Oh, it's a bright more. If that's how you say it. A bright more or a bright more, I don't know. Adam DGM. Excellent. You completed the parkour rooms. Congratulations. Brightmore, did you bring the wool for them? Well, I did. But what? Well, you worked so hard on this branch. Maybe you should have the honors. What? You put so much time into this. You should be the one to give it to them. They're throwing it. No, 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 I insist. Okay. No, I insist. You give it to them. No, I insist. You deserve this. No, I insist. Take it. No, you should take it. How long does this go on? No, you take it. Come on, guys. No, you take it. Noodler? Is that how you say it? Noodler or noodler? Oh no, not this again. No, you take it. You better grab it yourself. They'll never stop. No, you take it. Here, this should help. Okay. Got it. What's that cat person thing? Oh, complete the branch with fewer than 9 deaths. Alright. I did that, I guess. Where? Oh. Headphone warning. Nice. Okay, what should we do next? I'm gonna decide on what to do, and then that'll be the end of this episode. So we have dropper, survival, puzzle, that one down there is escape, I think. And then, what's this one? Trivia? Arena, right? What's the one back there? I also missed the, Elytra one because it's hiding. This one's adventure, right? Yeah. God, it's a tough choice. We'll figure it out. Comment down below which branch I should do next. That'll be the end of this episode. So if you like this video, make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you want to, of course, and let's go kick the world's butt together, guys. See ya!